Koenig's egg, yes, like the Ferrari over there, it's filled with a really distinctive metal flake. In this case, I'm told actually made with genuine crushed diamonds. Again, multi-million dollar car. This is one of two of this particular final edition.